ARTiculation. Welcome to another episode of the Artist Review, facilitated by ARTiculation Radio. I'm your host, Goddess Faye. Although each episode of ARTiculation Radio is traditionally kicked off with news, this particular episode, sponsored by ArtistReview.com, ARTISTREVUE.com, will be strictly music and talk. So get ready.
Looking to get the latest news? Visit Elite Values. EliteValuesNews.com has all the latest news and information. Check out the headlines daily. EliteValuesNews.com for all of your latest news.
ArtistReview.com. All artists need a platform. The Artist Review makes sure you have the one you need to put your work in front of your fans. ArtistReview.com. ArtistReview.com. From arranging art exhibitions to musical performances to radio interviews to so much more, the Artist Review helps your work get seen. ARTISTREVUE.com. ArtistReview.com.
Listeners, we love you, we hear you, and I am definitely glad to be here with you today on another fresh installment of ARTiculation Radio. And today's episode will be filled with nothing but music. So hold on tight, baby. Let's get it rolling for you.
Still waiting, yeah, for you to come around and save me.
Do you frequently shop online and you're looking for a new place to shop? Visit Jefferson Taylor. Join the club, jeffersontaylor.club, where models, designers, inventors, and other creators offer customers their best products at fair prices. Jefferson Taylor, jeffersontaylor.club. Join the club. Shop today, jeffersontaylor.club.
That song you just heard that kicked off today's episode of Articulation Radio was Lost in America by Daniel Katawatha. Up next, you will hear Mediterranean Feeling 3 by Jonathan Heinonen.
You have a product? Let them help you increase sales. You have a video? Let them help you make it go viral. PeopleWarmers.com, PeopleWarmers.com for all your advertising, marketing, and promotional needs. They also take care of events planning. PeopleWarmers.com. Visit them today.
PeopleWarmer.com. Book your travel today. PeopleWarmer.com for wherever you want to stay. PeopleWarmer.com wherever you want to play. PeopleWarmer.com. Go see a concert today. PeopleWarmer.com. Book everything you need. PeopleWarmer.com. Go ahead. Please. On today's episode of Articulation Radio, hosted here online at articulationmedia.club, our topic for today will be, how far will you go for love? And I know that we all can say that we've taken chances before and that we're currently taking chances and that we're compromising in whatever love relationships we have, whether it's Eros love or Philo love or agape love or even business love. You know, all of our relationships, we would like to say that we love fully and that we're doing our best and that we're as flexible as we need to be. But sometimes, you know, we have to question whether our boundaries are being respected and whether they're being respected by us, ourselves. So I would ask you, you know, how far are you willing to go for love? And also with that, when you think about that, ask yourself whether that distance that you're willing to go is one that you will be able to live with and one that will allow you to face yourself the next day, the same day, and not beat yourself up for it. Because after all, those things that we do and we do because we want to do, it doesn't matter whether other people agree with them, whether they call us crazy, a fool, or whatever. All that matters is that we are happy with our decision and that we believe that we've done the best things that are for our own lives. So go ahead, ponder that, and log on to articulationmedia.club. Feel free to share your thoughts with us. We will be happy to hear it. And in the meantime, we will keep the show rolling for you. But yeah, let us know, how far are you willing to go for love?
If you're looking for ghost writers, grant writers, technical writers, any kind of writers, go to the Writers Consortium. Their website is maryjefferson.us, maryjefferson.us. The Writers Consortium, for all of your writing needs, proposals, grants, academic papers, whatever it is you dream of, ghostwriting, the Writers Consortium can help you achieve your goals.
Wanted to start a business but can't seem to get it off the ground? Call 972-880-8316 for your free initial consultation with a representative from The Conglomerate, or visit theconglomerate.work today to book your consultation in person. Theconglomerate.work.